Sparks inbound. It's Tatum, spins, fires, butter. The lead back up to 10. Tatum with 26.
That's a big time move.
Adebayo fading away and misfiring. Jason Tatum has been in game sevens before. Brown forces it up, draws the contact. That'll be two. Tatum is 3-1 in game sevens.
I've seen this move before. Excellent footwork. Loses Jimmy Butler. Way to represent.
That's a first team All-NBA play right there. And Brown knocks down the first of two. Hey, here's the upcoming playoff schedule for you. Thursday on ABC, it's the NBA Finals Game 1 in San Francisco at 9 p.m. Eastern Time. Then Sunday on ABC, Game 2 beginning at 8. Brown misses the second. For more on these games, please go to NBA.com or visit the NBA app. Celtics have not committed a team foul until that moment.
They're defending Kyle Lowry in the drop and the pick and roll. I'd have him come off the pick and roll, take threes, or make plays out of it.
Strus, deep three. That's going to be way off.
This is great defense that we're seeing, and a limited Miami team as far as offensive skill.
Miami shooting just 41.6% from the field. And they double-team Tatum to take it out of his hands. He was matched up against Strus. Smart on the drive, whistle, and he'll get two more at the free throw line. Boy, Marcus Smart is so much savvy. These will be his third and fourth free throws.
But again, I give credit to Jason Tatum. Do your job. Comes off, gets the double-team, gets rid of the basketball. That's how you make guys around you better. Allows Marcus Smart to win his matchup by taking the double team.
This guy just makes winning plays for the Boston Celtics. Knocks down the first of two. And, you know, I was alluding to their turnaround when the calendar flipped over to 2022. Part of that included Marcus Smart with the ball in his hands a little bit more and the trade which sent away Dennis Schroeder.
And he was a guy that looked like he was out the rest of the way with that ankle injury. Give him credit for fighting back.
Lowry, baseline drive, good defense by Williams. Lowry with a contested mid-range. Wow, tough shot. Still an 11-point lead for Boston.
If you're the Celtics, what you want to do right now is eat clock, run your offense, and execute.
Marcus Smart let the ball roll to allow the clock not to start. Not sure why you would want to do that with the lead. Here's Tatum. Double team him again. Good closeout by Oladipo. Smart with the midi. And rebounded by the Heat. They need scores. Oladipo with confidence. Strus with a big time flush. Wow! Lead is 9. Under 2.5 to play. Smart steps into the 3. Horford with the board and another opportunity for the Celtics.
If you're any other Celtic other than Tatum, you got to be ready to take and make shots off the double team.
Oladipo came to double him. Smart with another 3. And this time the Heat finished the possession with a defensive board. Adebayo with the rake and take. Out of bounds, Miami basketball. Two minutes to play. Oladipo with the floater. I wasn't even close, and Tatum clears the glass. It almost feels like nothing but a stop will do here for Miami to stay alive.
And I like this. No pick and roll, so you're allowed to play one-on-one and see where the help is coming from.
Miami loading up at boxes and elbows. Tatum with the feed to Williams, who got stripped. What a steal by Lowry.
They need a 3 right here.
Oladipo in traffic, got it. And it's a 7-point game with 1:23 to go. Tatum in the front court. They're going to double him. Brown on the drive. Smart takes another three and missed. Heat still alive. Lowry makes it a 5-point game on an 8-0 run. Brown missed it. A late whistle. And James Capers calls a foul. Offensive foul. With an elbow on Jaylen Brown.
Offensive foul.
Strus to make it a 2-point game. Connect. Splash. Miami within two. An 11-0 run by the Heat. Tatum with 8 on the shot clock. Smart. Fakes. Fires. Butler. He can tie. For the lead. Loose. And Horford. Gonna have to foul. They do. Butler had a clean look, Jeff. And he went for the kill shot. And the lead.
I gotta say, I think that's a bad decision by Butler. That's not the strength of your game. You've made this remarkable comeback. You have Al Horford in front of you. They're gonna not help off of Strus. You have so much space there you can attack.
Marcus Smart at the free throw line. 79% foul shooter, makes the first.
I'm in agreement with you, but if he makes that shot, he's a hero.
Well, that's what you have to live with as a best player.
At 35 in the game. Smart, if he makes this one, it becomes a two-possession ball game. And that's what it is, up by four with 11.4. Here he is against Smart. Got a look. Front rimmed it. Loose ball, whistle, and a loose ball foul going to go against the Celtics.
On the rebound by Oladipo. Good call. And but without a timeout.
You don't mind because they got to take the ball back right out of bounds. Yep. So that's good execution.
Miami's still down four. Here's one more look at it.
Clearly a foul.
Last time they looked at Strus on the inbound pass. Lowry inbound again here. Strus again. Fires the three. And that might do it. Al Horford with the rebound, throws it up in the air, and the Boston Celtics will go to the NBA Finals. They complete a wire-to-wire victory on Miami's home court.